did the exam goes of JE?
Yes, the exam went well.
Okay. Could you attempt all the questions in the given timeline?
Yes, I couldn't attempt all the questions, but I attempted 55 questions within 2.5 hours.
2.5 hours?
Yes.
50 questions?
55 questions.
55 questions.
Yes.
Okay. Did you find the question paper was easy or difficult?
I think the question paper was, some questions were easy, but some questions were difficult which required calculations.
Okay. What according to you was the most difficult section in the exam? Physics, chemistry or maths?
Mathematics.
Mathematics.
Yes.
As compared to... Physics and chemistry?
Physics.
Okay.
Yes, physics and chemistry.
Okay. Is it very difficult, the physics portion?
No, it was easy.
It was easy?
Yes.
Okay. Did Akash mock test, study modules, assignment help you in solving the question?
Akash mock tests were, I would say, like more above the level of the paper, and they give me good practice in questions especially.
Any other experience in this one, like the test, study modules and all?
Yes, the study modules, I would say, they are very nicely planned, and like they have very good variety of questions.
Okay. How much score you are expecting in JEE Mains 2021?
Between 170 to 220.
Okay, very good. Any message you would like to give to the other JEE aspirants?
Yes, I would like to say them that before attempting the paper, just stay calm and attempt the paper with a positive attitude.
What about the safety and the hygiene at the exam center during the COVID-19?
Hygiene was nicely maintained. The NTA had given us masks, and every system was properly sanitized. And even the center was very clean.
Thank you so much.